In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a guest account on Windows 11. So firstly, right click on Start, then click on Settings, and here click on Accounts. Now click on Family and Other Users. Now click on Add Other User. Now you don't need to give any email or phone number, so it's just local or guest account. So select I don't have these persons. Sign in information. Now click on Add a user without a Microsoft account. Now give any name for this user. So give whatever name which you like, and you don't need to enter the password. It's just local and guest account. So click on Next. So as we can see, this guest account is created. So hopefully guys, you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.